Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to fix Baldur's Gate error, failed to load main menu from the current game mod. So that's the exact error message we're going to solve here. It's pretty easy, but you do need to make a backup of your local save files just in case something goes wrong. So this is basically caused by corruption in the files. There's not much you can do about it, but we're going to try and solve the problem. This should work for most people. There are a few people that have issues with this, but for the most part, it works perfectly fine. So to begin, open File Explorer. Go to C drive, users, your username. Here, go to app data. If you don't see app data, go to view, show, and make sure hidden files is enabled. Once you're inside the app data folder, go to local. Once you're inside local, go to Larian Studios. It's in alphabetical order, so it's easy to find. Here, go to Baldur's Gate 3, and here you will see player profiles. Now, to fix the problem, you delete this entire folder. Restart your computer, go back into Baldur's Gate, and it should be working. However, if you want to make sure you've got a backup of your save files first, so go into Player Profiles, go to Public. Here you'll see Saved Games. So I would copy the Saved Games folder. So just right-click, copy, and save it somewhere. Otherwise, you can just go into the Story folder and copy your saves from there. But definitely make sure you do a backup of this first before you delete the Player Profiles folder. Then you can just close out, as I said, restart your computer, and the game will be working again. Anyway, that wraps up this guide. If you found it useful, don't forget to like, comment, or subscribe, and I will see you in another video. Cheers, everyone.